guys, Eclipse here, and welcome to my video of the top 3 things you probably did not know in Call of Duty World War II. Make sure you go and like and subscribe to all my friends, Jason Treese, Nolan Herr, myself, GD Annex, and hope you enjoy this video. Number 1. So, all these characters that you see right here, except Quartermaster and Major Howard, and you get it. And all of them are like, look at this guy's bald and like. Let's get to the other one. These guys are obviously, well, this guy's the same. That girl's the same. That guy and the girl are same right around the corner. These guys are the same. 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 And down here, they're the same too. Except I found one guy that's different, and I'll show you in a second. All right here are all the same. Look at. Heading on to number 2. Number 2 is pretty interesting and weird at the same time. But it's kind of dumb too. But they didn't let black people, black males and females, any females or any black people, they did not let them play. Or not play, fight in the war. Even though there's a girl right here, there's so many girls on headquarters, and Major Howard, the major, is a black man. But it's just kind of dumb they didn't let people fight in the war, but at the same time, why would they put black and females if they didn't fight in the war? But that is number 2, heading on to number 3. Number 3 is pretty interesting one, so, I'm right next to the theater, and so right here I'm by this boy and this female and this male, and they're playing cards, right? And you see this money right here where I'm zooming into. They have $2 bills, which are those, I don't know if they're 2s or 5s, but anyways, if they were 2s, they don't have 2s in regular days, like 2017, like in the 2000s, they didn't have $2 bills, or they stopped making them, let's say. But on the dollar bills right there, well, they should be dollar bills, but they have, I think, right the farthest left one, right by my leg, I think that's Abraham Lincoln, and I don't think Abraham Lincoln was ever on the dollar bill, or any bill, he's on the penny. And the one where my knee is, wait, let me check, right there, the farthest one, I don't know who that is, but they aren't definitely George Washington, or on the person on the $1 bill, or $5 bill, so that's what I'm kind of curious about. So hope you guys enjoyed this top 3 video. I've been trying really hard to upload videos, good quality videos for you guys, so make sure you subscribe, like, and make sure you go and share this video. And, yeah.